Hi friends, I'm back. So let's get started with answers of previous video. First riddle I asked you was, what goes up and down but doesn't move? Answer is a staircase. Second riddle I asked you was, what has words but can't speak? Answer is a book. Third riddle I asked you was, what has head and a tail but no body? Answer is a coin. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of my next video. Okay friends, so let's get started with today's riddles. First riddle is, what is easy to get into but hard to get out of? Second riddle is, a 7-letter word containing thousands of letters. What is it? Third riddle is, why is it so easy to weigh fish? Please comment your answers in the comment box. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Thank you for your comments, friends. I would like to name few people who has given right answers. Sara Maheen, Kazi Mehman and Farzana Khanam has given the right answers. Please continue commenting your answers. Bye bye.